So you're in Excel using Copilot in the pane over there, and you want to go back and look at old history. Can you find it? Can others find it? All right, so here's something I can see. I was using Get Deeper Analysis Results using Python. And as I scroll through here, they are having a lot of narrative over in the Copilot pane over here. Complete plan of what they're going to do. For each chart that they insert, it has a paragraph that tells me why that chart is important and what I should understand about it, right? So I save this workbook, and then we'll close this workbook. Okay, first off, when anyone else opens this workbook, all that they can see is the things that were added to the grid, which definitely are the charts, but not the paragraph explaining the charts. The only person who should be able to get back to the Copilot chat pane is me, the person who created it. So if I come here to Copilot, here is a button for chat history. I appreciate that they brought this back. It used to be really buried. I'll show that on another computer. So here's Get Deeper Analysis Results Using Python from today. That's correct. It says that it's loading the conversation. Unfortunately, it only appears to have the last few things that it said, and everything else before that is missing. So like all of those great insights are just gone. Is there more chat history? Like, is this really a button that says load more? No, I'm just in an endless loop here. It's the exact same thing. So they're trying to save the chat history for me, but they're not saving enough. Now you see on this computer, this is Windows 10, but using 64-bit Excel. There is no chat history. It's really hidden. You have to come here to this menu, which is called Switch Copilots. And here's a list of the Copilot agents that I created. It's all the way down here at the bottom where you wouldn't even think to look. Chat history. And now there's two sets of results. And again, all of the topics about the discussing the charts just seem to be gone. So it's like they're keeping some chat history, but not anywhere near enough. This is a tough one. Over in ChatGPT, I have complete history of all chats. I can go back to 2 months ago and just pick up exactly where I left off. And losing all of those insights, I don't know. It just seems like an oversight. I get it. Think Deeper is new. Maybe they need to adjust. Hopefully it'll get fixed. I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.